Hello everyone, in this video we have one trapezoid, and here is x, this length is 10 minus x, and the length of the AC equals 6 units, and the length of the DB equals 8 units, and then the area of the trapezoid is asked. Okay, first step, this length is 6 and this length is 8, and then if we draw a parallel to DB like this, and let's extend here, we know that these two sides are parallel because of trapezoid, and let's call here K point. Notice that BKCD is a parallelogram, right? Therefore, if here is x, this length must be x unit, and if it is 8, this length must be 8 unit. And then, if you focus on ACK triangle, this triangle is a right triangle. Why? Because let's draw here, this length is 6, this side is 8, and hypotenuse is 10. That means this angle must be 90 degrees, right? Because 6 squared plus 8 squared equals 10 squared. That means this angle must be 90 degrees. Okay. And then, if we draw a perpendicular line like this, we get the height of the trapezoid, right? So, the area of the ACK triangle equals 6 times 8 over 2, right? And then we can calculate the area of ACK triangle using the other way. H times 10 over 2, so these are gone. That means H equal 24 over 5. Okay. The area of trapezoid is asked, so trapezoid area equal x plus 10 minus 10 over 2 times height, right? So h equal 24 over 5. Therefore, these are again, the trapezoid area equals 24 unit square. Thanks for watching.